Greetings to everyone joining us from across the globe. I hope you and your families are well and safe. Every year, we enjoy hosting the Isakhon family and the knowledge and the cultural festivities it brings with it. This year, it comes in at a very challenging time when every person on the planet is grappling with this critical global pandemic. COVID-19 is taking an unprecedented role around the world, with countries taking drastic actions to contain the virus and save as many lives as possible. Today, my message goes to all our healthcare professionals that are working day and night to keep us safe. When the whole world fears for their health, you carry your noble mission forward and fulfill your calling. In many cases, sacrificing your own health, we are more deeply grateful than ever for the way you serve our patients with such dedication and resilience. The impact of the COVID-19 is being felt across industries, indicating the onset of clear and irreversible changes to come. As the old proverb goes, necessity is the mother of invention. Getting accustomed to the lockdown phase, people are more and more acquainted with the use of technology. Clinical teams across the world are collaborating to share insight and guide each other for COVID-19 treatment, and protocol is called 2020 with classic example. Compassion is the most powerful of all human emotions. It brings a new meaning and purpose to our lives. The right mindset, not only towards one's own self, but also to others, will go a long way to address the mental health problems arising now. As an experienced mountaineer, I can tell you that when you are in a mountain, nothing is guaranteed, just like in this rapidly evolving situation. Today is definitely different from yesterday, while the anticipation of tomorrow is very high. High altitude expeditions are challenging due to erratic climate and chances of high fatality accidents, such as avalanches or avalanches or falling into crevices. What we need now is patience and determination of mountaineer to overcome the challenges that make our daily life different from what we have been used to. It is clear that COVID-19 will be around for some time. So the best way, in the language of mountaineering, is to climatize yourself, suit yourself to the changed situation by taking precautions and helping all those who need it. I welcome the entire faculty and delegates, new and old, national and international, and those who will partake in the conference this year. You are in our thought. Thank you for the sacrifices you make every day, and especially during this tough time. A special mention to the Honorable Minister of Social Justice and Empowerment for always supporting ISIC in all its endeavor, and to ISCOS for standing by us at all times and being a guiding force.